what do we do if it is really slope terrain and we need to measure sample plots? We have developed the 2D transponder solution, and I'm really also happy because it will open up so many things for different regions, like in, I can mention a few, in Switzerland, in Austria, in Italy, yeah, all over many countries in Europe where they work a lot with our calipers. The system, instead of measuring one distance, we're using two different transponders with a fixed distance between them. And when you press the send button on the caliper to measure the distance, it will measure two different distances to those transponders, and the horizontal distance will be calculated that way, since the angle is also known and the distance between the transponders. If they have our Digitech Professional, or if they have the DP2, the newer caliper model, they can just add this on to the existing software, some smaller changes in the software, and they will get the horizontal distance almost as fast as working with the standard way of what they were working before. We have tried to make this system as small and user-friendly as possible, and also so it's lightweight. I think in the mountainous areas where this will be mostly used, but of course in all different kind of inventories, it's important that you don't miss out on the distance and the plot radius, because you will be incorrect. So even if it's not so much slope, I will say that this system will be used anyway.